guys, it's Megan from the Redcliff Library, and today we're going to be doing an egg carton turtle craft. So for this, you're going to need green, brown, you could use any kind of paint actually. It could be a puppy or a cat if you wanted it to be. But I'm going to use green and brown paint, paintbrush, scissors, an egg carton, pipe cleaners, what is that called, a pom-pom, and googly eyes. So I recommend starting with gluing on the legs. They're just little pipe cleaners this big, and if you fold them in half, they create the little legs. So I'm going to start by gluing those on. Like so. Oops, I did not record it. And we're going to use four of these. If you use white glue, it would probably take a long time to dry. We tried that and it was not the smartest thing to do, so hot glue definitely works better for this. And then, when they're dry, get the strings. When they're dry, you want to pinch it by the bottom where the glue is and fold it over in half, and then they'll all lay flat. Like this. They'll look something like that at the end. See that? And then I'm going to glue on the googly eyes just in case they take time to dry again too. And the other one. And get hot glue everywhere. This is also a little bit messy, so don't do this on carpet. Okay. This is not working out for me. Okay, so then I'm going to take our green paint and just paint the whole thing green. I cut the egg carton out first just because it's a pain in the butt to do and it took a little bit of time. So we're just going to paint it. You can also use the legs to hold it. Just thought of that. So again, if you could do a puppy, you can make it like a brown or a black puppy or something. That'd be cute. And we're just going to paint the whole thing green. We're just going to take a long time. Also, any of the books behind me and in front of me are, you can get them at the library just about any time. This book has a whole section on crafts you can do with egg cartons, and I think it has this one in it too. So that was really cool. Then I actually found multiple books about sea turtles and tortoises and different kinds and how they live in hibernation. What's it called? I don't know. Migration. When they go to other places kind of thing. I don't know what that's called. But yeah. Just paint it. You could use white or black to make the paint darker or lighter, or just if you have different shades too. So, and then I'm going to use the brown paint and I'm going to give them some dots. You could probably do like the cool hexagon things they have, or you could do different designs. Do darker brown on top of a lighter brown, something like that. I make them really fancy. Just going to add the dots. They look something like that. I don't know if you can see it. Little brown dots. And then for the last step, you just want to glue its head on. And again, if you use, if you don't use hot glue, you're probably going to have to hold it on for quite a bit so that it stays. But that's okay too. There we go. So there's my little turtle. Kind of looks like Squirt from Finding Nemo. It's one of my favorite movies. Okay. So thank you for everybody who came to the children's yoga today. It was great seeing everybody and I can't wait to do it again. So thank you. Bye.